pushed back to the 45. Good protection. And the throw is a beauty of a ball. Not the case, and that goes incomplete. Bama's had 5 possessions, 5 touchdowns. And looking for more in the final 3 minutes of this first half. Comes out throwing. On the run. Pressure from behind. And that's what Nick Saban is thinking with Mac Jones.
He's down. And Tua's down. His helmet came off. This is exactly what you did not want to see happen. And sometimes as a coach, you just got to listen to your gut. And I think Nick wanted to take him out. And Tua talked him back into it. And hopefully this isn't serious.
Something. Todd, we're showing it again here, the replay. There's two players sort of collapse upon him. Marquise Spencer and Leo Lewis. Just about the full weight of both of them on Tagovailoa there. The helmet comes off. You see instantly in pain. And the stadium, even on the road, has gone silent.
He's up. Hopefully that's just a bloody nose.
Looks like a bloody nose
situation, you know, but in a lot of pain. He was grabbing onto the trainer. Well, he's not putting any weight on that right leg either.